guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Leah
and I'm Nari,
and we are the Abdur-Raheem Sisters.
Question two.
Have you ever ghosted someone?
Yes, I have. I'm still ghosting people currently.
Yeah. Not everyone really deserves my energy.
Yeah.
Same.
Like I said, if you disrespect me, then you will get ghosted because I don't think that you deserve a response.
And I'm a pride deleted numbers.
I don't even need to delete your number.
I delete numbers in 1 second.
I can watch and scroll. Watch and scroll.
I just meet people.
Yeah, I read conversations.
Yeah.
So I don't get no pain. Wait, you have to shake it to Lily. Effortless. Effortless.
Happy?
Yes.
Indeed. Question 12. Wait. 12.
Okay. Wait, you got other paper? Okay. Who is the most important person in your life and why?
Wow,
that's a nice question.
I was about to say that.
I come first always.
Period.
It's my world, you're just living in it.
That the most important person is myself. Because you have to put yourself first in life, like Talili said. No, I'm saying like, you gotta make sure, in order to serve God, you have to be right with yourself mentally to serve Jesus Christ.
The most in my life is myself because of the same reason as today and nightfall. Next question.
Don't just take it out.
If you shake
okay,
it,
does that mean
you're not keep shaking it? Okay,
Hush your mouth! Brush your stinking teeth. Question 9. How important is a career to you? And I should be asked this question in another video, but it's okay. How important is a career to you, and where do you see yourself in 5 years?
A career to me is very important. if you do what you love, you have everything you need.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
On the beach, drinking a cocktail.
Yeah, well, that was the answer.
I'm gonna be a part of a flight attendant.
Period.
That's good.
Flying Jay-Z, Beyonce, Rihanna. Blueface, baby.
Oh, good now.
You thankful?
Career is important. I gotta say what? I gotta say where I want to see myself in 4 years. I think my career is very important because...
And where do you see yourself in 4 years? That why?
Since I was a little girl, I always had the same vision, so I think it's very important to me. I have to make sure I accomplish that. I'm going to be a full-on entrepreneur with a big business, not a small one.
Period.
A big business.
Amen.
My parents won't have to walk again.
Amen.
Period. not gonna be living here either. No.
Hell nah. How important a career is very important to me as well. In 5 years I see myself as a successful business woman.
Of course.
Who is doing philanthropic activities.
Girl, right.
Big word.
That's what I said. Big word. Right. Grace. Who was the last person you talked to on the phone? And what was it about?
Well, who
was in my business? Who asked that? Were you in my business? No. Oh.
The last person I was on the phone with was my godbrother Kieran, and we were talking about macaroni.
It caught me.
We were just talking about, he was eating it, so it was, we were just talking about it. That's the last thing we talked about. So.
I was on the phone to you,
Carmel,
was talking about.
Yeah.
I think
I'm
going to
take
you
on the
phone to you.
No, I'm going to be on call
today. The last person I spoke to on the phone, I can't see the person's name.
Nice little catch up.
Yeah, it was a nice little catch up. Yeah. Anyways, next question. But I put to me on my
head.
Oh, you do? Yeah, yeah.
Five. But what I'm saying, what are you feeling? Oh,
what are you most looking forward to this year?
Carnival.
So don't you ever let me die.
Sing it on my, yes, I've been feeling on you, so you better come through. This time, this is my calling.
Fighting season.
Head and your ways. Head and your ways.
Yeah.
Head and ways. What I'm looking forward to, I'm really looking forward to passing my first year of university with good grades. I'm also looking forward to Up Girls' 5th year anniversary. My baby is growing up so fast. Sniff, sniff. I'm also looking forward to the 50th anniversary of Carnival. I just feel like this song will be like,
this song, this one
heavy like business.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Head top. Like,
some hit smack.
I wish Talia could have been there. She came last year, but she gotta go, she gotta do. And
Alicia on beach.
Wow. Yeah. Instead of coming to Angola, she's gonna be a, okay, but maybe
friends
to
get maybe,
easier.
Yeah.
What else I'm looking forward to? I'm looking forward to my 20th birthday as well. So that's 5, 50, and 20. Boom. 3 milestones in your.
Looking forward to passing all my subjects, getting my grades in August. I am also looking forward to the big 50th carnival and Up Girl as well. And I'm looking forward to finishing my assignments and passing all my exams. Period.
Okay, full stop.
Period. Now I just say period. Full stop. Let me just cut off this thing because you just keep getting all the results. Honestly.
Question 11. Have you ever broken up with a friend and why?
Yeah, because energy wasn't reciprocated. So, gets to go.
Yeah, life. You know, huh?
Broke up with a friend.
Mm-hmm.
I broke up with a really close. I broke up with a really close friend because the friend wanted to believe rumors. So,
you just gotta let them be.
I just let it be. Like, I ain't got nothing else to say, to be honest.
I broke up with a friend as well because the friend was just two-faced. Literally, you can't change people. You just have to accept the person for who they truly are, not for what you want them to be as a friend. And I feel like I was putting in more effort into the friendship in comparison to, you know, the person. So you just had to cut them off.
Yes, yep. Never disrespect me or my sister.
Bruh!
Never.
Therefore, you got 2 shots. It is.
I tell you lies. Don't ever try to put my sister in something. And who else just got the single CAC? Onse. That's 10, right?
That's
yes.
What
the?
Onse.
Onse, 12, 13, 14. Okay.
What's the most overrated holiday in your opinion?
Jamaica. Mm-hmm. Jamaica.
I feel like, okay, I have a lot of family from Jamaica, but for people going for like holiday, unless like you're going to visit family, I feel like, I don't know, it's for people that's going through like crises.
Jamaica. And they just need somewhere to go, so they go to Jamaica.
Yeah, I just feel
to fit, like to just to.
People just go because they're being influenced by other people, and that's the only reason why they go.
Mm-hmm. Period. I feel like at my answer in everything, Paris just has.
Oh yeah, I keep saying
three times I went down and just had off.
We don't time. Like
Paris. In Europe. Ayanapa, Tenerife.
I know. Where's Ayanapa?
Ibiza.
Oh god.
Where's Ayanapa? Greece.
Cyprus.
But yeah, they are racist and very unfriendly.
And we don't like them at all. I don't like you.
Number 4. Are you friends with any of your exes?
No.
Not friends, just casual. You can tell me hi, I tell you back, you can ask me how we're doing, I ask you. No, I say I'm good. I'm gonna ask you how you're doing, but I say I'm good.
Cordial.
Cordial. Very calm. What is an ex? Example of what not to do. Example of what not to do again.
Do you want to have kids someday? If so, how many? I wanted to have 4 children, 2 boys, 2 girls, but
that's too much.
Yeah.
She wants two.
I want 2 children, though, a boy first and then a girl, not a twin.
To be honest, whatever I get, I'll be happy with. I don't care if it's a girl and a boy, buying a girl, nothing.
But
once our mother ready to open up a kid for
girls. I might have to get a son for you because I can't deal
with
girls. Girls, my mother and myself live in our house with pure girls. Jeez, on bread.
Mommy, you ready for grandchildren?
Yeah, mental. But that anyway, was the answer. Anyway, I think I want 2 children because I cannot imagine a life without having a sibling. Like I think I don't know, but I would also like I don't mind having 1 child because it's easier to support them financially.
What?
I'm just saying, because if you really think about it, the people. That's the only child, them have a lot of
them stuff. Spoiled,
Some of them. But I think to benefit my child, I think I would love for them to have a sibling. So
you wouldn't have a child that would be like jealous of like what other sibling getting, for example. Mm-hmm.
I would never want to be the only sibling. Smile, because I give you compliments.
Okay. I just people don't get deadbeat. Partners are baby fathers who just don't want to step up to the plate and be a dad. And it's clear that we don't ever have to go through that because dadder for dogs.
Yeah.
What?
Matter of fact, I don't even need 1 child. I will be financially stable.
Period.
Period.
Next question.
I'm gonna stop releasing it like for you. 6. You know, let me go general. Oh my god.
Who was your favorite childhood teacher?
My favorite childhood teacher was Teacher Tonico. Period. And she knows that. Love you.
No boss.
No, he wasn't really a teacher, but Mr. Francis.
Oh, I had a teacher named Mr. Francis. He was a French teacher.
When I didn't want to go to class, he would just.
He's a jam teacher. I love you too.
Oh, wow.
I love you too. He's just showing, so I love
he
you
He was
too.
Young as well, so. Like a tree. He understood us.
He's a tree, though.
Oh. my most favorite teacher. Was Teacher Taitu, RIP to Teacher Taitu. I also had a few others who made the list, but she was the top. So I had Miss George here in high school in the UK. I had Teacher Emeka in Valley School and also Conlide Gums as well. He's the best math teacher ever. And I feel like he misses her mother, but they'd be fine.
Teacher Roxano, Teacher Tanico, Teacher
Shelito. 7.
Are you seeing anyone right now? Would you be open to it? If not, why not?
I got a thing.
Look up.
Technically, no. I'm not seeing anybody. You know you wouldn't because we've just met. I'm not technically seeing anybody.
Have I had conversations? Yeah. But am I seeing them? No. Would I be open to seeing someone? I'm quite content with being by myself. However, if it happened, it happened.
Right.
But I'm very happy being single. I'm having a lot. No, I'm not. I'm just happy
just
with myself.
Just being free.
Yeah.
Free.
Well, I just seen Talia in Knife when we go in front of me.
Good answer.
Hello.
Knock, knock.
Hello.
Locked in.
Oh, ain't no switching up.
Locked in.
Ain't no switching up.
Ain't no switching up.
I know. I want to know who you be. Come up in the comments and let me know if you talk to my sister, please.
Please.
I have some questions for us.
They already know. I don't know when they're acting brand new.
I have some questions for
yo!
Us.
You gotta pass the interview to
me.
Number 8. Do y'all do you think y'all would always be friends?
Yes, I hope so. I mean, I'm not gonna say that no in the future.
Yeah.
Whatever happens. Because at the moment
it's
I don't see anything. Yeah, we are not even like friends, actually. We're more like family. But
then
obviously, we don't know what the future holds. But I would say it's very genuine.
Yeah.
It's very pure. It's very healthy. It's no like
jealousy,
tension,
no
like
comparisons.
Like
we don't have to communicate.
Nothing. Right.
Yeah.
Who got an extra for
you?
This is the last freaking question. Get into trouble.
I don't know what it's going to be. Come on, get it.
What number this gonna be? It better be juicy.
Uno,
no,
dos,
not juicy.
Tres,
that's
what
you
see.
What can always make you feel better after a bad day? This is a very good question.
Janae Ike. Oh, Carnage. Carnage, Exodus, Janae Ike.
My
Carnage.
Patrice Roberts ends like that type of stuff.
Me,
I am a firm believer in the Lord of God, so I just pray.
Mm-hmm.
I pray a lot, and I also speak to like a friend, you know, maybe to just vent or just rant.
Speak to
like to when Talia see me calling her, she knows what time it is because I ain't a friend to like call.
If she calls me or if I call her, that means it like seriously.
Yeah. I understand. If you spot that something wrong with me, because like don't really show it that much, a good sleep. Oh
my God,
a sleep.
That is it.
Are you still
that
able to nap easily when I used to go through stuff when I was younger? But no, I can't. Like,
that
I just
is
be
it.
Overtaken. I can't like sleep if
a
I'm
sleep.
Going through something
a
bad.
A sleep, you wake up,
you're
nonchalant. You don't give up nothing. Forget about that. That is it.
I probably would just. I should just pray. I journal. Journaling as well as really I can really write
and
just
call
my feelings.
Just go on your vice memos, record your feelings.
She does be sitting up for a camera vlogging. I don't know how she does sit up and just like, I don't understand.
Yeah,
I
do not.
Yes, you do, Knife. But Knife, you be having your phone and vlogging. Knife, you be
vlogging. Like, doing my hair and stuff. I just be vlogging if I eat.
I treat myself
but
once or twice a month.
Yeah, as well. Yeah, I would boil like probably like an ice cream or like biscuit
yeah.
or something. Yeah. But basically,
just anything to that.
Yeah. Journaling does help. Like, if you really, like, just remember how you feel in that moment and listen to music,
go on
just,
and go on.
Like, you could literally journal and say what you think. Like, okay, you rather, like, write how you're feeling than just talking up to somebody. I just feel like that's how I feel. Because I could just write without any, like, boundaries, any, like, kill the wall. Because nobody needs it but me.
I'm not right.
I could send advice most to myself and just say how I feel. Because I prefer to talk to myself rather than somebody else. You never know if they want to throw it back in your face. You never know if they are the right person to tell it to. Even if they are the right person to tell it to, I'd rather speak to myself.
I couldn't do the voice. I've done it. I've tried it before, and it's just like doing a voice note to yourself.
I feel like
halfway through, it's like, what are you talking about?
No, I can't. Like, and then to sit down and listen to it over, like, what are you doing with me?
It would cringe me.
Hello. No.
What are you really doing? When you sit down and I was like,
oh my god, I'm going to such a rough time right now. Like,
nobody be vlogging that. Just sit down and you just put on your
legs. Y'all would not believe what happened to me today. Like,
oh my god,
you're talking.
I went from ABC. I went this person did that to me.
Like, let me know if I'm tripping.
No. Listen. Take them down. All in the court.
All in the court.
Okay. When I mean techno vice note, say I get something with you. I'm gonna be talking to you in a voice note. Like, I can't believe
it. You're just gonna have a conversation.
Just send it to me then, like. No, because. Who the heck? If you ain't talking to somebody, I'm not gonna go to you send my whole vibe.
I want you to know that you really make me upset to me.
But that's you. Especially if you keep telling this person what I'm doing over and over and over again, you will not want to go there.
I can't. I randomly scream.
Yeah. I used to do that. Oh my god, I used to do that.
I randomly scream. I just be on my phone and I just scream. I'm like, yeah.
I used to do that.
No,
are you?
You
can't control it. It just happens.
You need help. I don't know what
it just happens.
Sometimes I forget. I actually do that anyway. I just ran. You probably be in the other room and you just. Like,
oh my god.
No, I just like, oh, I want to kill them. I like kill them. Let's like.
Yeah, what?
They for sure don't want nothing.
So I don't be sad. I want to kill somebody.
On a bad day, sometimes if you've been upset, I would just. I don't know,
every single time I'm upset, I cry. Mm-hmm. Then when you're upset, it turns into sadness, and then
sometimes you need to cry
to like release the emotion.
I don't cry.
Me too. That's why
I can't. When I vex, I just cry. Sure, I think I don't cry all the time. To be honest, if I'm happy, I cry. If I vex,
I don't cry. Remember,
I'm sad. I cry. My thoughts on each question that we ask each other. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And
remember that every day is your time to shine!